Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. So, children, take out your English textbook at page number 55. Okay. First of all, write down the day and the date on the top of your book. Right. Today is Tuesday and the day is, date is 10th of August. Right. First of all, we will read these words aloud. Let's start. G-I-F-T, gift. L-I-F-T, lift. K-I-N-G, king. R-I-N-G, ring. S-I-N-G, sing. V-I-N-G, wing. L-I-N-G, link. P-I-N-K, pink. R-I-N-K, rink. S-I-N-K, sink. W-I-N-K, wink. M-I-L-K, milk. M-I-N-T, mint. T-I-L-T, tilt. W-I-L-T, wilt. W-I-N-D, wind. And next you have to do the rhyming words. You have to match the words which are rhyming. Okay. Like a gift with lift, king with wing, link with rink, tilt with wilt. And in this you have to circle the words that do not rhyme with the word sing as done in the book. Okay. You have to do this way. Right, children? Please do it in your textbook nicely. Thank you.